Hey guys, NEMA round three at the Loudon Classic. I only did one race due to rain on Sunday. I raced on Friday, Formula 60. It's an expert amateur combined class, lightweight class, and I finished top amateur. So those, I forget, 13 or 14 bikes total in the combined class. There were only three amateurs that entered, and I was the top amateur finisher. But I had a good time. I'm still not where I need to be as far as my riding. I just need more seat time. I need to get out there and really push myself. So enjoy the video.